I would say privacy and security are two very difficult subjects because they concern real human, not other machines. And that is far from really understood. There are a lot of countries, you know, like France, you know, who are putting more and more police agents or structures to watch people, look at what they're doing and so on. But that can have only bad results because the people don't trust in the administration anymore. And a number of them get finally, in a way, used to it, and they become to think it's a normal way of life. But I think there are other countries like China, for example, where they also think it's a way of life to be surveyed by the administration. So I don't think it's a good way for people to live.